and welcome to
Turbo Thumbs.
I am Ross the Joe. With me today is
Aaron
and Joe.
And this is Thumb Through. And because it's spooky Halloween month, we're playing Resident Evil The Dark Side Chronicles with
Wee Zapper.
Nice. And not just that, every 2 minutes, no matter what's happening, you gotta throw the controller to the next guy. And I guess they're screwed. So, let's get to it.
Yeah, we burned all our nades on that boss.
I burned my nades.
It's worth it though, guy. That guy's a bitch.
Ooh, yeah.
Not that you could tell in our last episode or anything. By the way, we were getting absolutely murdered by him.
This is the top 5 list, easiest bosses of all time. I got shot.
Nice vest she's wearing.
There was a woman.
Yeah, what are you kidding?
No. Not Ada. She touched
you're
my pee-pee.
You're losing a lot of blood. Don't move. I've got to remove the bullet.
With my mouth. What was that? She was about to kill you.
That's my problem, not yours.
Well, this bullet's my problem, so could you please
don't
help me?
But you better start working with me here.
Just so you know, kids, if you ever get shot, don't take the bullet out.
Please,
that's movie bullshit.
I need your help.
Is that Nolan North?
I can't do this alone.
That's the name of the guy who does the Uncharted voice?
You're right.
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I'll help you.
Thanks.
To IMDb!
But first, we need to find the others.
What you really gotta do is show that bullet
to the
boss. Shove it deeper into you.
She's using his makeup case.
Don't die, Leo.
Yeah. Blush me up.
I guess she's on our side then. Lucky us.
So rocky. Oh, now the cursor's your flashlight too.
Let's go.
Oh,
we need to find a sheriff.
Good. I want that light die.
Yeah.
Bang, bang, bang.
This is fine. We'll get out of here.
Swipe right.
Dark in
here. Can't remove some chest in time.
Yeah.
Ow.
Good thing we have a flashlight.
Something's
in here. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I love it.
Okay. Right in the disc.
Ribbit!
Stop proof this bitch!
We're gonna croak.
We just can't seem to catch a break in this place, huh?
Oh, fuck that. Froggy. Spider.
I guess the knife only works on stuff that's like
sort of.
Actually, those are common ones. So.
Yeah, shotgun.
Construction zombies.
Sadly, on man is just mild discomfort.
Let's go.
Okie dokie. Little spider.
Yeah, like spider nuts.
Yeah.
What's happening?
I need some herbs soon.
Ooh, gold!
Where?
Gold!
There we go. Yay, we have 1/10 of that.
Oh,
let's just
get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Russian roulette. Oh no, it's our biggest fan.
Hey. You don't do bar mitzvahs. Oops.
Oh, oh. Whoops. Wrong button.
Bhutan.
They're friggin' here.
My little friend, you fucking
cockroaches!
We need
to break through!
Well,
that was easy.
Back into the sewers.
Great.
So hard to pick up the sparklies.
Oh, okay.
Climb up and jump down.
They keep talking about sparklies.
Yeah, what the fuck? I heard something. Hey!
Here we go again.
Oh, God.
What he prefers on.
Shoot him in the spinnerets!
Yeah,
it's a goddamn zombie wolf spider.
Oh, okay.
Another ladder.
Yes, that is great.
Only some of them.
Let's go.
A very nice spider pattern.
God, we only had one round of the fucking magnum bullets.
Magnum.
Cockroaches!
Still in the sewers.
Yeah. That didn't work.
He's shotgun.
Put in the center of the cluster.
Shaky, shaky.
Just roaches. A little oversized.
Not much.
Stand it, and you will stand it, unless I mess up the controller. Hold on. There we go. And there we go. Back to shaking.
Oh, pass it.
What?
Show you guys how it's doing. Doom Eternal?
This is how you shake it.
This will take me somewhere.
That's what doors generally do. Take that wall.
There's a zombie wall.
Ah! Oh.
Oh, it's Uncle What's His Name again.
It's Grapey. Who's Grapey Stacy? Ah, that'll stop him.
Fuck!
It didn't stop him.
There's no backing down now.
He just kicked it in our faces.
Reload.
He's allergic to bullets in the face.
It's one weakness. Reload.
Health.
I don't have any.
We do have the spray now. It will save us if we die.
Reload.
Copy that.
Oh shit, not my shotgun. The shotgun seems to be the best thing for him.
There's a light.
Yes, there is.
A zombie.
There's
a wall.
That's not a noise. It's a noise.
Sherry,
karate.
Wait!
Oh shit, not like this!
No!
Not like
baby
this!
Baby spiders killed us! No, we're alive!
Be spider, nerd, nerd, nerd.
Sherry! Where did she go?
There's where the shitstorm came
from. Is
this
Mr. Toad's Wild Ride?
Nope. Passy passy.
Damn it. Didn't point fast enough.
Shotgun ammo. And her!
Damn, give me another thing.
Okay, we got some sewer gold.
What's your intention here?
Sewer gold.
Intention?
Apparently there's some guy with his own company that purchased the gold from human feces. Like, teeny tiny flecks of gold that just exists naturally. Collects the shit, strains it out.
So it's all the people who are drinking gold lager.
Yeah.
Please, we don't have time for this.
Seen a little girl.
I give her 30 more seconds.
She's about 10 years old. Her name is Sherry.
But she loves fun.
She told me to tell you.
Sherry is my daughter. Last.
Dun dun dun.
15.
I told her to hide in the police station. William must be after her.
Can you shoot the camera a little bit more when you're sitting still?
She's still alive.
The man who turned the city into a living hell to protect.
Is she checking her breath or what?
Gee.
She's still alive, but she still has dialogue to tell us.
What's a G? Well, that's a great. That's a gangster. Straight up G.
It's the next generation virus that William and I developed.
Gangster life. Fight for me.
Next generation virus?
So next gen.
Is he trying to be Solid Snake right now? Just repeating everything that they say?
Oh,
real.
Psycho Mantis.
In-game graphics.
He's alright.
God damn.
Smoke coming
fire
out?
Fire bullets?
Yeah, fire bullets.
G-Sample!
He's okay!
G, my creation saved me.
Well, that's where that pumpkin pie haircut.
G!
The virus was flawed. Even if you survive the zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to its will. Our research was a failure.
Don't look at my eyeball arm.
Oh.
With a genetic makeup similar to his own, could stand to birth a superior offspring.
Oh no.
Sherry, come on, we have to help her. I can't. I've got unfinished business to attend.
All jokes aside, I didn't think that was the direction they were going.
Yeah.
Ooh.
If the embryo's been implanted. Only the vaccine from the underground lab could save her. William, it's time to finish this.
Rainbow bullets.
Like, for a second, they look like pills. Load these pills in my gun.
Oh shit, we're still going.
Take your medicine, you son of a bitch. I actually was gonna try to shoot Cherry.
Got zombie brains all over my vest.
Wait, Cherry, it's me, Claire!
Okay.
What? Cherry, stop!
Everything's alright. It's us.
She was just running and hiding. Oh, yeah, like, what's this? What was our introduction to this?
Oh,
here.
Let's get closer.
I was looking to get a new pair of Crocs.
Why does it have more health?
That's bullshit.
Everything else fire makes zombies stronger. Reload right fire. Ooh, he's giving us lots of pickups.
Alright.
Herb on the left.
Sweet Herb!
Press the button!
Okay!
Let's try that again.
Yeah.
Make the same noise when I do it.
I don't know what... It was somehow... It just...
This?
Yeah.
There we go.
All right.
Thank you, Dad.
Time to cross the boat.
We
tried to call it
itself. My hat.
Come on, wait, man.
We had shown at the same zombie twice.
Wait, Sherry, it's me, Claire!
Okay, maybe we Sherry, will
stop.
See that cutscene now, if we're worth it.
No,
everything's all right.
Buttons.
It's us. What's going on? That's door is quick.
What was that?
It's a gator quake.
It's a toilet gator.
Smoking. You picked up that money for us.
Is there an explanation for this, or we're just rolling with it? Yeah. We killed everything.
Bullets!
I can't see!
Good thing we don't need to see.
Cut the dust. Smile, you silver.
Did press the buttons. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, that was a funny death, I will say.
I didn't realize he was gonna kill us with the canister.
That's a thing that can happen. Well, I done fucked up.
All right. Your time was basically up anyway.
Yeah.
Pissed to hear.
Have fun.
Here we go again.
We're having a reptile dysfunction right now.
I got it. I'm in no rush. Almost. Hold it right there. Lining it up. Hang on. Working on it. Hang on, I got an itch on my nose.
I love the way she says it. I'm scared.
Yeah, we all are.
Of what?
So I gotta hold my fingers like this.
Everything's
now.
Everything's alright.
Yeah, it's a little awkward.
What's going on?
That's quick!
That's door, quick!
What was that?
That's Stampy!
Shit!
I don't believe this.
I don't believe it.
I still don't believe it.
Is it a crocodile or an alligator?
Crocodile! I think it has to be like jiggling around. Is that what's shaking?
Make him a necklace.
He was weak against bullets and fire. Is it though? But it's like, I guess when it's coming towards you, if you shoot it,
turn to die.
Jesus Christ, you guys.
Yikes.
Do we have to jump on his head like 100 times?
I'd like to. I can't reach his dick.
Somebody's got the girl.
Said it's no, let's look at its mouth.
You think they've learned that they're all pretty universal?
Yup.
What are you talking about?
Yes, we got the funny leaf.
Nice herb grab.
Herb, get.
Carl Urban.
So we're a shooter right in the mouth when you go across the corner, then you shouldn't take damage.
Or, damn it. You get some damage. You get some damage. You get some damage.
That time, I don't think you can damage, right?
I blocked it.
Thank Gord.
F, 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 F.
Yeah.
BCCC.
Triple C's. Get fucked up on cough medicine.
That was easy. Plus OG.
Y'all know me. Still same OG.
You got grenade.
That's nice.
You got hunk. You got sewer manager facts.
Oh,
almost as interesting as the sewer manager diary. Oh, sewer manager diary 2? No one told me there was a sequel.
It's like my favorite sequel.
Shit.
Electric Boogaloo.
You got paths cross. You got from the beginning. Your grammar is terrible. Oh, thank God we made it through that.
Yeah, that was a nightmare.
Jesus Christ. Huh. Well, we made it past the Crocagator zombie.
Thanks to your boy.
100% Aaron. It's true. Well, that's it for this time on Thumb Through. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. You can like, subscribe, and comment down below. And click the notification bell, because you don't want to miss the next Crocagator fight. Right, boys?
I like the first one. You might like the second one.
And maybe we'll finally read Sewer Manager's Diary. Ooh.
Too spicy stuff in there.
Yeah. Found poop today. Shocker. All right, well, that's it for this time. I have been Rasta Joe. With me again is...
Aaron.
And Joe.
And thank you for checking out...
Turbo Thumbs.